Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video I'll show you how to speed up video in Shotcut. Shotcut is a great, free, open source video editor that's loaded with powerful features. One of those features is the ability to speed up your video. Speeding up your video is great for creating a time lapse or making part of your video go just a little bit faster. Now let's walk through the steps to speed up video in the Shotcut video editor. Step 1. To start, you can see I've got Shotcut open and I've already got my video track that I want to speed up loaded. In this example, I'll just use a video capture of my kids playing a video game. Step 2. Identify the start and stop points associated with any sections where you want to speed up the video, and then split the video at those points. In this example, I want to speed up the video between 6:31 and 7:37. To split the video, first click the video track you want to split to select it. The selected track will be olive green on the left and have a red boundary around it. Next, you want to move the scrubber icon to either your start or stop point and then right-click the track to open a menu. Click Split at Playhead in the menu. Repeat this process to mark the other split point. Step 3. Before you go further, make sure the properties window is visible in your Shotcut interface. By default, this is located in the options menu on the left side of the screen. If you don't see properties, click View in the menu along the top of the screen and then select Properties. The window should be available. Click Properties to view the window. Step 4. Click the section in the video track you marked off that you want to speed up to select it, and then click to make sure the Properties window is open. Find the Speed section in the Properties window. By default, the speed will be set to 1. Increase this number to speed the video up. For example, increasing this number to 2 will make the video go twice as fast. Increasing it to 3 will make it go 3 times as fast, and so on. As you can see, as you adjust the speed, the duration of the video is adjusted in the timeline. Let me know what web browser you use on your Android device in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.